It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Peggy Cass and Bill Cullen. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Glad you're with us. Hey, we've got two old friends.
Yeah.
What about that studio audience? You see, Peggy, that's for you.
Yeah.
They always do that when we bring back an old friend, and you're really an old. Well,
she's,
I mean, you've
one
been
of
a friend.
Friends,
wait,
I
no,
know,
she's
yeah.
been a friend.
Can we just say a friend?
Yeah, from a long
a
stand.
Close friend, not an old friend.
A friend of long standing.
That's right.
That would be old friend, is what it is.
Yes.
She's but it's darling, man. Nice to have you here.
Oh, I'm thrilled to be here.
And you're going to be out here on the West Coast a little bit longer?
Yes, I am.
Okay, well, we'll have you back, I
oh,
trust.
Oh, good.
But we got to start.
If I'm dumb, then they won't.
That's true. That's absolutely true.
If you wait for five, one won't.
All right. You go over here. We'll start with him.
Okay.
Okay. Yes. If you were with us last Friday, and if you weren't, where were you? You know that the Christiana Nicole won the game and is entitled to an alphabetics, and she gets to play it with Bill Cullen. I want you to meet this lady. She's quite a lady. Christiana Nicole. Come in, Christiana. This is Bill Cullen. You sit down here. All right, Christiana, you've won $2,200 so far. Now tell us about
Delicious.
Yourself. Yeah.
Oh, well. I was still born. Still born in New York.
She was born
still
in LaGuardia.
Born. Still born.
No, she was back. She was born.
But I lived.
Yeah. Right. She was born in LaGuardia Airport.
Born in an airport?
Yes.
Their doctor had to get clearance from the tower.
Right. Yes.
Go around again.
So. And for the past years, I've been able to combine my passion for travel and my graphic arts and my writing career.
I thought he'd make a lot out of that, but I'm going to move right ahead.
Yes. I think that
it's time you play your alphabetics. We have 10 passwords here arranged for you alphabetically, starting this time with the letter M and going alphabetically all the way through to the letter V. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, we'll give you $5,000. And you know, the first alphabetics on Monday always is very important to me. It's very important that we do it.
Yes, sir.
I want to give away the $5,000.
Okay. All right.
It starts the whole week off. Okay.
Can I start early then?
No.
No.
Yeah. No. No. Okay. Remember, the first word starts with M.
M.
Bill,
M.
Now there's the first word.
Got it.
Now I won't start till you get your clues. Two clues.
Two. Okay.
You got them?
Right.
Okay. Now you're going to start. 60 seconds. Ready? Good luck. Go.
Oleo.
Margarine.
N.
Naked.
Nude.
O.
Job.
Occupation.
P.
Olive.
Popeye.
Q.
Mineral.
Quinine.
Watch.
Watch?
Mm-hmm.
Quartz.
R.
Kidnap.
Rob.
Money.
Ransom.
S.
Asp. Rattler.
Snake.
T.
Sailor.
Mm-hmm.
Ink.
Sailor ink.
Arm.
Tattoo.
U.
Unpretty.
Ugly.
B.
Drink.
Vodka.
That's
yes. You happy about it? I want you to cheer up now. Okay, I could have promised you were going to do it because he's one of the best, and you're very good, and you did it. Now, do you know how much money you have so far? You can take another trip. $7,200. We're going to a commercial, and when we come straight back, Peggy Cass is going to tackle Bill Cullen. Don't go away. All right. Now, Peggy, you may make a comment about the excellence with which he did that last
night. Well, I think he did it very well, which puts him at a distinct advantage over a poor person who just came in and saw him win the first thing out of the box.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So you're already starting
You're not sorry. You're gloating and
I really
you're
am.
Glad.
I'm very
glad
happy.
About the $7,200. All
right.
Very nice.
Let's just meet our new players
yes.
and see what happens. So, Mike Ross. Come in, Mike.
He looks fine.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now you have two fierce ladies over here competing against two delightful, easygoing, attractive guys.
Well,
now,
thank you.
Yeah, now tell us about yourself, Mike.
Okay, I'm an aspiring director and actor, but right now I sell grave markers.
Grave?
He sells
grave markers.
That's a great job for an aspiring actor.
Isn't it?
Okay, you ready to go?
Yes.
Here we go. Bill has the option. First clue in the first puzzle.
Sure, he has the option. Sure.
Sure, well, he has a new player. That's why he gets the option.
Okay.
Okay, it's fair. Everything's fair, Peg.
Oh, yeah, I want to be fair to Peg.
Oh, I do, too. Look, she's hit me many times.
She's one of my favorite people.
She is, too.
In that case, I'll pass.
Oh, you're going to pass?
Oh.
All right.
Meadow.
Field.
Yes.
Very good. That was the only one who would have done it.
I thought she was too young for Ebbets.
But you did Field and Meadow, and that was very good. Now, that gives you a clue how well this lady plays. Okay, now you've got the first clue in the puzzle.
That's always...
I shouldn't say that?
No.
Okay, Christiana, first clue in the puzzle is Field. What do you think the answer to the puzzle is? Person, place, or thing? Peggy, you don't guess. Just Christiana guesses.
Oh, God. Ebbets.
Is it Ebbets?
Sounded good.
Could have been. All right. Here we go. Second clue. But Peggy has the option.
Okay.
Pass or play?
I'll pass.
All right, Bill. First clue.
Saints.
Holy.
Second clue.
What was it?
Saints.
Thank you.
Hearts.
Valentine.
Yes.
Oh. All right, Mrs. Oh, that's okay.
Field and Valentine. Field and Valentine.
Field and Valentine.
What do you think it is?
Chicago?
Is it Chicago? No. But Peggy keeps the option. Gonna pass or play, Peg?
I'm gonna play.
Okay.
Waikiki. Do I say it right? Waikiki.
Illinois? I forget.
That's Kankakee.
Remember now.
All right, Bill, second clue.
Sand.
Beach.
Beach. Illinois. All right, we'll never forget that one. All right, you have three clues up there, Mike. Field,
okay.
Valentine, and beach.
Well, Sally Field was in The Flying Nun. Is that The Flying Nun?
Is it The Flying Nun? I don't have any idea, do you?
Yeah, the Flying Nun was forced down on a beach with a Valentine.
Okay, Bill has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Cinema.
Movie.
Yes. Beach and movie.
Smokey and the Bandit is all I can think of.
You really got Sally Field on your mind.
I sure do.
All right. Is it Smokey and the Bandit? No.
I knew it wouldn't be.
Keep the option over here.
That's a tough one.
Yeah, it's a tough puzzle. I don't have it yet. You've got the option.
I'll play.
Okay.
Lass.
Lady.
Second clue, Peg.
Young
girl.
Yes. All right. Now, Christiana, you have all five clues, and you can help her this time, Peg.
I can.
Field, Valentine, beach, movie, and girl.
Gidget.
Is it Gidget?
Oh, that's right.
Huh? I was in that movie.
You were in the movie?
I was in a movie called Gidget Goes Hawaiian. I didn't get it.
Very good. So it was Sally Field. It was Sally Field in one of her Gidget movies. Yeah. That lady's very talented. I hope she gets the Oscar. All right, you have $100. You've won the first game. However, we have a commercial. We'll come back. We've got another puzzle. We'll see what happens.